Peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama here, and we are playing Roblox. We're gonna do some Pokemon Snap. Let's hit play. The mail came in off of Wish. I love the Wish app, let me tell you. That's become like the best app on my computer. I had it on my phone, but I had to take it off when I started recording. So, on my computer, it's one of my favorite apps, and I love their makeup. This is actually Cubest. It's Soft Matte Lip Cream, and this one is number 612, which it's not that you guys will probably care, but that one. But that was only $1 plus $1 shipping. I love the Wish app. Alright. Oh, that's alright. I forget what I'm doing in this. I don't remember what this one is. That ain't the one I wanted to play. Which one's... I thought that one was... I'm wrong. Okay, so go back to my favorites. And I thought that was... I might have thought it was that one. That's the one I thought it was. Snap's that other one. I think they've updated it. Yeah, pause. Okay, so let's do some Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go. Don't you freeze up on me. I do like put this Pokemon Go on here. Make sure I'm team missed. Oh yeah, what's my... Ooh, I got Jirazi. I am not team mystic. Not happening. No. Or is instinct, I mean. Or mystic, I'm team Valor. I prefer team Valor. There we go. Tip this up. There we go. Got my running shoes on. No, what was that? Yeah. It went right past him. Oh, I better check that. Most amazing top tens. Bulbasaur. Oh. There's also a Pharaoh over there. Come on. There we go. Oh, I missed that one too. Who got it? I don't know which one of us got it. Alright, let me pull that back some. I think there was something there. Could have been just writing on the wall, though. That gets me all the time. See if there's one hiding up here. What is that? Oh, that was a nice one, whatever it was. You can't go in there. Denied. Just like you're denied walking around that building. Denied. You guys fly. I like running around down here. You normally get quite a bit down here. Is there something down there? I think so. Will I get to it, though? Oh, it's a gift. Put that away. There we go. Got it. Come on. What is it? Something I don't have. Come on. Come on. Mr. Mine. All right. Sure, that's clicked. Yeah, click it again. Normally takes two clicks. I forgot to do the pokey stuff. Go up a little bit for it. Get off the bike, dude. That is actually pretty cool. It's not working today. Every now and then I cannot get it to work for some reason. Let me go with your bike, dude. Okay, let's go back in here. Can I jump? Yeah. Let's check up your list done. Yeah. Nothing up here this time. Let's jump off. I don't know what happened to you, but I'd say you got injured. Dude's riding around on his Harley. Maybe waiting or catching. Or just got through catching. Dun 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 dun. That could possibly be copyright material. Oopsie. Ooh, an Oddish. One Oddish candy. Hey, there's a Sparrow. Oh, and there's a Bulbasaur right over there, too. That dude's catching him. Good catch, man. Good catch. That was a nice Bulbasaur you just got. Get off the pole. That's a tree, not even a pole. Get off the tree. Wait, what does that say? Watch live. Oh, that's pretty cool. What you throwing your balls around for? Pokey balls. Joey would have been laughing. He would have been rolling. What are you doing out in the water, dude? There ain't nothing out there. Only you. Dude, seriously? It's Mr. Mine. Mr. Mine? Mr. Mine? Hey, Mystic, how you doing? You getting anything from that Pokestop? Hey, look, it's a gift. What shall we get? Roll a good Pokemon. That Charmeleon was pretty cool. Sweet, I don't have on the star. I don't think I had. Star. I didn't think I did. There was a Pokemon in there once on me. And I didn't know you could go in there and get it. It was one of my first times to play it. It was funny. And then I caught an Eevee back there. Graffiti. It's a pigeon. He was like, nope, they're gonna get to it before I can. That's the only bad thing with the balls taking so long to reload before you can throw another one. If someone comes out there next to you and you guys are both trying to catch it at the same time, and there's a good chance they're gonna get it before your ball's ready to be thrown again. And it's like you're stealing the Pokemon from them. I know you gotta catch them all, and but sometimes it just doesn't feel right to steal it out from under them. Especially if it's your team. What am I up to? Yo mama. Level 9. Captured 65. So I've got 65 Pokemon anytime. So pretty much all you do is just run around catching Pokemon on this pond. I haven't checked up here in a while. I've had a couple of Machamps be up on there. Purple person stuff. Magmine? No, that ain't. That's a Venonat. There we go. So you just gotta aim right. You just gotta learn how to aim so that you actually hit them and not that they run away from you. Or somebody comes up and steals it out from under you. Just gotta know how to aim. Which can be hard sometimes, especially when you're still a noob. I'm actually level 9, so it ain't, I'm not that much of a noob anymore on this game. A lot of it I know is still just dumb luck. Those rare ones pop up in front of you like, bam! Or when you get the egg. I know a lot of it was when I got the egg off of here. Yeah, still not letting me. I'm walking in, yep. Ooh, what was that? Ooh, a present. A roll of Pokemon! I've actually gotten quite a few. That's the third one. No, that's the second. Did you guys see the motorcycle go flying off? Come on. Oh, Mr. Mime Candy. That's sweet. Run. Nothing like having people land right in front of you as you're running. Yeah, there's another present. Let's get another roll. That's pretty sweet. Oh, there was a Pikachu. Raichu. Ditto. I had Ditto. I wonder how come you gave it to me again. I had Ditto. I got him out of a daily reward roll. Huh. Unless they didn't give it to me, even though I said they did. Well, who's down here? Rapidash. Nope, Ponyta. My fault. My bad. Ponyta. Team Valor. Ooh. That was a nice catch. That was a nice catch. Who's over here? Ratata. I'll get me some rat candy. Oh, what's that over there? Oh, part of the truck. Part of the car. Oh, what do you think it was? Not that. Let's see what else is around here. Come down this way. Take this way. Take this way. And this way. And stumble around. There's spots on my. So every now and then over here in the water area, it looks like something's out there. I think I need to clear my screen. Get off the pole. Is that something behind you guys? It's a Weedle. And you guys are really just going to stand there. Everybody's throwing balls at it. Oh, you got it. Good going. She. Oh, what was that out there? All right, let's check to see if there's anything up here. I had one down there on that side of the car. Nope, so let's go back down this way. Run. Those cans always get me. Always. I need the graffiti, really. I think it's funny when it catches my attention. I think it's something out of day. Oh, that looked like a Pokemon. It's a tree branch. That's just so stupid. Oh, sweet. Okay, so you go one. Up. One. One. Oh, no, you gotta switch over real quick. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Turn a little bit more. Gotta turn a little bit more. There we go. One. No. One. Two, one, two. Yes! That was pretty epic. And that's what I'm gonna end on that with, because that was good. Alright, peeps. If you liked this video, let us know by hitting that like button. Subscribe if you have not become a Joe Mama subscriber. Hit that notification button to be one of the first ones to know when we publish a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.